All right, guys. So, I work at Chick-fil-A, and then Wes works at Zaxby's. So I'm gonna ask mom. I'm gonna ask mom whose chicken is better. So mom, whose chicken is better? No, I don't want you to be biased. Chick-fil-A or Zaxby's?
I prefer Chick-fil-A.
Frick you, Wes. Frick you, Wes.
Hello, guys. Welcome to this part of the video, guys. So I'm doing a little bit of what I did in a video or two back. I'm I'll be hanging right there on that bar with pieces of cardboard. We're gonna see how many pieces of cardboard can hold me. Now, if you did watch the hanger one, then you'll probably realize.
Oh, wait.
Well, I think that I don't even know how many pieces of cardboard. Comment down below how many pieces of cardboard you think can hold me. All right, guys. One piece of cardboard. Ready? All right, guys. Now we got two pieces of cardboard. Well, guys, the thing broke. I did not expect that to break, dude. I just want to find something else to hold me. Give me a little bit. You might recognize this place right here. Well, I mean, because it's my room. But what we do have to worry about is how many pieces of fucking cardboard are gonna hang. So we'll start over with one. Alright. Ready? Two pieces of cardboard. Three pieces of cardboard. See, it hurts to hold on to. I have to like squish it down. Wait. Dude, my hands hurt so bad. Here's four pieces of cardboard. Four pieces of cardboard. Ugh, dude. Well, I don't got no more pieces of cardboard left. Well, I'm gonna go make some. BRB. Alright, guys, so I got some more. So I got some like longer ones, I think, that and I got some even longer ones, so hopefully. All right, guys, so here's five pieces of cardboard. Oh, wait. Hold on, wait, oh! All right, guys, I guess I answered your question. It takes five pieces of cardboard to hold someone. Well, me. All right, see you next time.
Pouring butane in the middle of church. Challenge.
Like and subscribe. Why is fire in church, baby?
I get the basic, every bit of cooker, bit of diamond, bit they sit on my wrist, they sit in one sign and lick it. Already rich, she asked me if I got a tonka for really. I told her I got it, see. And I just be cutting her belly. I'm safe with new diamonds. I told them they turn on the scene.
I told her go turn it up. I got these bullet dummies on me, bitch. I'm already up. And I got a bitch who gon' pull up on me every.